The control panel can design to be English version. The drum toward running is for roasting. If it's reverse running, it's for discharge. It's with chimney for dehumidification and smoke exhaust. This drawer part is for discharging slag. For inner food touch part, it's made of stainless steel. For shell, also is made of stainless steel. The hole on the drum can be customized to be different size. The smallest size is 1.2 mm. This roasting machine can roast various kind of material, like peanut, pecan with shell, cashew nuts, almond, etc. The roasting time and temperature is different for different material. For example, for red skin peanut with moisture less than 12%, the roasting temperature can set to be 160 degrees Celsius to 180 degrees Celsius. It will take about 30 minutes to roast is okay. For this machine, it can be customed to be electric heating, gas electric heating according to customer's requirement. After roasting finished, it will alarm. For electric heating type, its heating temperature is adjustable from 0 degrees Celsius to 300 degrees Celsius.